You missed this in Kill Bill Volume 2. Pay attention during this scene set in Bud's trailer. Did you spot it? There's a can of Safeguard gasoline, which just so happens to be the same kind used in another Quentin Tarantino film, Reservoir Dogs, where Mr. Blonde uses it during the scene with the kidnapped police officer. The roles of Bud and Mr. Blonde were both played by the same actor, Michael Madsen.